It was an unusual day for the vet conducting an ultrasound on this female dog that visited her clinic. She moved the wand around gently, trying to make out what she was seeing on the screen, but couldn't make a definitive conclusion. In fact, she was also confused about the results. She repeated the procedure several times to make sure she wasn't just imagining things. But there it was, and what she was viewing on the screen did not change at all. In her many years of practice as a veterinarian, this was her first time experiencing anything like this. It was a curious thing on the screen, and she wanted to explore more, but something also tells her that time is crucial and that she must act fast to ensure the dog was safe. When Marisa and Chris finally decided they would adopt a pet, they decided that having a dog would be best. They went to a number of dog shelters in the area in the hope of finding that one canine that would capture their hearts. The agreement was that they would choose just one dog this time because they already have several rescues at home. However, choosing among the many pets that needed their love and attention proved to be difficult. When they chanced upon this mother in one part of the kennel, all with her innocent look and almost pleading eyes, they fell in love immediately. It was fate that led the couple to this particular dog, who upon seeing them, immediately approached and started to lick their hands. She was pregnant, and Marisa could see that it was this pet that needed the most care among the others. Because she had unborn pups in her belly, it was only right that she give birth in a loving place where she and her babies would be properly cared for. Right then and there, they decided that this brown, pregnant pit bull was the one. But the story doesn't end there just yet, as what they found out later made them rethink their decision to adopt. Pit bulls are known to be fierce and tough, but the story of this pregnant canine was far from this idea of strength. Story, what Marisa named her, had a sad past. She was bred by somebody who had a backyard dog business, but when the owners found that it was expensive to take care of pets, they left the animals at the nearest shelter instead. Story needed more love than ever, especially with her condition. There was no way that Chris and Marisa would leave her at the shelter like that and vowed to make things right for their new family member. It was hard enough that she was carrying pups in her belly, and a shelter definitely was not the right place for her to give birth, much more raise her babies. However, that was not the only problem with Story. As it turns out, her condition was much more complicated. Chris and Marisa weren't just pet lovers, they were huge pit bull fans. Rescuing dogs from shelters was not new to the couple, but it is often the pit bull that catches their affections. In fact, they have a whopping 10 dogs at home. When you have multiple dogs like this couple, one of the first orders of business is their sleeping conditions. For a household with 10 or so canines, you would need to have plenty of beds to ensure every single one of them is comfortable. In the case of Chris and Marisa, they got what they called a mega bed to accommodate every one. According to Chris, their dogs preferred to sleep on the bed. Since they were always being pushed out to the couch, they finally decided to build a dedicated bed that's 7 feet wide and 14 feet long for all their pets to share. The couple wanted to sleep in their own bed too, and found that this idea solved many problems when it comes to bedtime. As their pet family grew, the couple realized there was so much more they can do for rescued dogs. When they found out what Story had been suffering through, even with plenty of pet experience on their belts, her case was something they haven't encountered before. Nothing could have prepared them for the ordeal that their new family member would be going through. Also, if you've not done so already, please subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell to get inspired by these animal stories every day. Now, back to the story. The couple no doubt shared an intense love for animals. In one interview with the local press, Marisa admitted that some of her relationships in the past did not work out, and that she chose to leave because her partners then were not as loving to pets as she was. Most of them did not understand why she was so passionate about dogs, and some of them even objected whenever she brought home new rescues. When she met Chris, a fellow dog lover who was just as obsessed as she was with pets, she knew in her heart that she had found the right man. Together, their affection for each and their animals grew, and so did the number of dogs in their shared home. A lot of rescue centers and animal shelters deal with problems that go beyond their resources. This is the reason they cannot possibly care for all the animals they want to rescue, no matter how much the staff might want to. When Chris and Marisa went to Pibbles and More Animal Rescue, they noticed there was one particular breed of dogs that was present in overwhelming numbers, pit bulls. They had a hard time believing that these friendly dogs did not have a loving home to call their own. The lovebirds did not know it then, but one of these creatures would change their lives. Pit bulls have received a terrible reputation, although this is nothing more than one big misunderstanding. You see, the features of this dog breed would be a large head and a muscular physique, although this is not indicative of the risk they actually pose. Even though this is the case, a lot of states have deemed it illegal to have a pit bull as a pet. That is the reason animal shelters take care of so many pit bulls. Chris and Marisa were both aware that this is the case, which is why they took in as many pit bulls as their resources allowed. They never witnessed any violence from their pets whatsoever. This only made them want to help the lovely dogs, although they did not have a clue what fate was planning for them. Even though pit bulls are thought to be the most dangerous breed of dog out there, no research has actually come up with findings to support this claim. The truth is that they can be loving and loyal like any other dog breed. Of course, they might behave badly when mistreated. However, this does not mean they are predisposed to act like terrible creatures. These dogs are actually amazing creatures when you give them a chance. At the shelter, one special pit bull was going to prove everyone wrong. The staff at the center informed Marisa and Chris that it was high time for Story to deliver the puppies. In fact, she should have given birth by then. They did not know why it has not yet happened, especially since the pooch looked ready to pop. What a precarious situation. What could possibly be going on? This animal-loving couple knew right away that this meant trouble for the poor pit bull. She clearly needed help as soon as possible. They had to make a decision on the spot, since it could make the difference between life and death for the dog and her unborn puppies. Time was of the essence in this case. Story needed to be taken care of right that instant, but the couple had to think it over some more. When they were talking to each other, Story rested her beautiful face on her prospective human's knee and pleaded with her eyes. Marisa came to a decision then. She knew she would be bringing Story home, but was this actually the right choice? After all, this meant that the big family would get one more member, if not more. This was going to be a big challenge, that much was for sure. However, they would soon learn that things were more complex than they seemed. Even though they were aware that keeping Story would mean taking care of an additional 10 dogs, they did not want the pregnant dog mama to be at the shelter for longer than she needs to be. Marisa wanted to help Story and give her a safe place to deliver the pups. The couple started to talk about it and weighed the pros and cons of bringing home Story. Without a doubt, it was not a practical idea. However, Chris suggested something that made perfect sense for the situation at hand. It sure seemed like their best bet, both for their family and for Story and the pups. He suggested that they would foster Story and her puppies. However, this was going to be temporary, as the animal rescue team would then look for their forever homes. This was a good idea, since they could not afford to keep more pets with their 8 other dogs. The suggestion was a brilliant one, but the problems did not end there. They still had to find out what was wrong with the pregnancy. What was the reason Story had not yet given birth, though she was close to bursting? This was the next thing they had to tackle. They needed to give the pregnancy the attention it deserved. This was the first time they've ever encountered anything like this. There must be some reason Story was unable or unwilling to give birth to the babies. Chris and Marisa had been worrying about it, so they decided to go to the internet and look for a way to address the issue. Did they find anything of relevance over there? Unfortunately, they did not find a lot of reassuring things online. In fact, they came out even more worried about the situation. Well, this is normally what happens when you look for answers online. Chris and Marisa felt even more anxious about the whole thing. Humans have a tendency to underestimate just how intelligent most animals actually are. When Marisa and Chris started to look for answers, they found out why a dog might resist the delivery of her puppies. They even found a source that seemed to perfectly describe what was happening. What did they learn? Research showed that animals often experience a lot of stress and even trauma when they live in rescue shelters. Of course, pregnant dogs are more vulnerable to this. While shelters have the intention of helping animals in need, they get crowded quickly. A crowded place is not the best environment for a pregnant dog. A loving home such as Chris and Marisa's can make a big difference. Chris and Marisa started to read up about the matter some more and realized things could escalate further. There was a possibility that Story would lose her puppies. Not only that, but she might also lose her life. They certainly had no idea how bad things were. Can you believe that this is not all? Marisa found out that pregnant dogs experiencing trauma get so worried about the pups that they could choose to refuse delivery completely. This situation happens since they're under the impression that the babies would be at risk. Chris and Marisa were able to tell that this was a precarious situation. They had to bring the pregnant pooch to the vet as soon as they could. This was important if they wanted to ensure the safety of the babies. They popped back in the car and drove to the nearest vet. The vet conducted an ultrasound scan on the dog, but she saw unbelievable results. She shook her head. How could this even be possible? There must have been some kind of mistake, one way or the other. What she saw there would change things for the couple and the others involved. Nothing about the results changed or disappeared, not the shapes nor the numbers. It was true, right? What was it now? The veterinarian took a deep breath before she delivered the news. She went into an explanation of the abnormality she found in Story's womb. They had been expecting to see 6 puppies, but this did not align with the ultrasound results. The vet pointed to the outlines and then counted them for the couple. Chris and Marisa figured out what was happening. They were now in shock as well. They were told that Story would have 6 puppies, but the ultrasound revealed that this was not true. What exactly was going on? The vet did not expect this either. She tried to count again. After this, she gave it another round. The results were always the same. At last, she figured out there was no choice but to tell them what it was. The pregnant dog was carrying not 6 puppies, but 12. Yes, that is twice the number of dogs they were expecting. At any rate, Story had 12 puppies in her womb. How are they going to solve this mess? The lovebirds could not believe what they had just heard. How could this happen? 6 dogs already sounded like too much, but 12? Clearly, the problem was even more serious than they originally thought. Was Story going to be okay? Was she going to deliver all 12 of her babies? Let us find out. Even the vet had no idea why Story had yet to give birth to her large litter of puppies. At the very least, the ultrasound showed that her puppies were all fine. What a relief! What was next for them? The vet said that the best thing they could do was head home and get ready for birth. If Story still had not given birth after 48 hours, they should return for yet another examination. Chris and Marisa did not know it at the time, but Story actually had a great reason to wait. You can probably imagine how stressed Chris and Marisa had been at that moment. Story was not only in danger of losing 6 babies, but a dozen of these babies. They could not help but feel anxious about the following 48 hours. Was Story going to be all right if she failed to deliver the pups in that time frame? It is easy to see that this was a dangerous and terrible situation at the same time. However, there seemed to be nothing they could do for Story. The only thing left to do was make her feel at home. When they went home, Marisa came up with a clever plan. By that point, Chris and Marisa already went through a lot of articles about trauma and stress. They knew how hard things had been on Story. They tried to help her by giving her a very inviting space. Marisa chose a spot in a spare bedroom. She even placed pillows and blankets for the dog. After that, they showed Story her new sanctuary and prayed for the best. Chris and Marisa gave it their all because they wanted to make it just right for the pooch. They even kept track of the room temperature and noise level in there. The couple did not know that something incredible was going to happen there. The two of them headed off to bed for the night and then went to see how Story was doing upon waking up. They wanted to see if she was feeling better and more comfortable. As Marisa and Chris headed to the room where they left the pit bull, they could hear some curious noises. They hurried and entered the bedroom. They did not expect to see what they laid their eyes on. They entered the spare bedroom. Much to their delight, they found Story in there with her 12 adorable puppies. She was able to deliver them all while the two of them slept. What an incredible sight it was. Marisa and Chris were reduced to tears by what they saw. Who would have thought Story was finally going to deliver the pups? They were thrilled. Soon enough, they learned just why she waited so long. When dogs give birth to puppies at the shelter, it often becomes stressful for both the mom and babies. Story was somehow aware that the shelter was not a good place for anyone to give birth in an environment like that. This is the reason she decided to wait for someone like Chris and Marisa. Isn't it incredible that Story only had to spend one whole day, even less, with Chris and Marisa to feel comfortable around them? She was so at home, she even delivered her litter of puppies. What made it even more special was the fact that no one understands what was going on. Good job, Story. Story was great when it came to looking after the puppies. Well, what else did you expect from the best dog mother in the entire world? It did not take long before people started to file adoption cases for the dogs. The couple already knew that they would not get to keep the puppies for a long time. Was Story going to be okay with letting the puppies go? After several weeks, the puppies finally opened their eyes. Marisa and Chris had been enjoying the time they had with the litter of puppies. The babies took over the yard and goofed around with one another. You know what puppies are like. Story was happy to have all of her pups with her. Sadly, the time came for them to say goodbye. When Story was taken to a good and secure environment, she was able to let her body do the work and deliver the puppies. This was how she got to welcome the puppies, all 12 of them. However, what was next for her and the babies? Let us find out. It seems like Story knew just what she needed to give birth to her babies. All she wanted was the feeling of protection and security. The foster couple managed to give her these things, which was how she birthed her 12 strong puppies. She sure is one smart dog. It is impressive to hear that they managed to find foster parents willing to adopt the puppies when they were 10 weeks old. Chris and Marisa might have adored the babies, but they simply did not have the means to keep them. They had to give them up for adoption, sadly. It was a heartbreaking moment, but it was the right thing to do. When they were 10 weeks old, the puppies were brought to their new homes. We're glad to hear that, but what would become of Story? The puppies were all in good hands now, but what about their mother? After risking her life for her children, this wonderful mother deserves only the best. It is not all that surprising to hear that the story went viral when it was posted on Facebook. The inspiring story of Story reached someone who fell in love with her right away. This man then contacted Chris and Marisa to schedule an appointment. He wanted to meet this lovely dog and then see from there. What did he have to say? He ended up loving Story even more and decided to take her with him. Story has, at long last, made her way to her forever home. She and the rest of the puppies were then taken to their amazing homes. Not only that, but she also got spayed to prevent any more massive pregnancies. Let us hope she never has to go through anything like that ever again. Even though Story gave birth to a large number of puppies, she still remembered to give them the attention and love they deserved. When she was still with them, she was the image of a perfect mom. Aren't you excited to hear such a lovely thing? Chris and Marisa were both happy and proud to see Story accomplish such a big feat. She even cleaned and nursed the puppies while she was waiting for them to reach a good health status. Sadly, the couple did not have much more time with them. The 12 pups all went to loving houses they now get to call their forever homes. They are glad this is the case because they will never run out of love and affection now. Story stayed with Chris and Marisa until each of the puppies were taken. Her maternal instincts are still as bright as can be. If Marisa and Chris failed to take a chance on her, some very terrible things would have happened to her and the babies. We are happy that they took a chance on the incredibly pregnant dog they found in the crowded animal shelter. Otherwise, things would have had a much sadder ending. Phew. Even though the story of Story had a happily ever after, there are so many dogs out there who will never get to find a forever home. Shelters typically need plenty of help to take good care of the animals. If you're unable to foster a dog for some reason, you can do more by checking out your other options. Of course, it is always a good idea to take in a new dog if you can. However, you can opt to donate money or spread the word about the shelter or rescue home. These might sound like little things, but they will go a long way to help the people who work in the shelters. Marisa and Chris are the founders of a nonprofit organization that looks after elderly and sick dogs. It is called the Mr. Mo Project. The dogs that fall under these categories have a high risk of euthanasia, so the couple wants to look for places they could call their forever homes. The project also takes care of medical and living expenses. The Fospice homes, meanwhile, provide care and love. If you can adopt or foster dogs, you should always keep this story in mind. There is no need to fret if you do not think you have enough bed space for all the dogs you want to adopt. Should that ever happen, try to follow in the footsteps of Marisa and Chris. Although the average king bed measures 6.6 feet long, theirs is nearly double that. This is an option you might want to consider. By this point, you should know better than anyone how much Marisa and Chris love dogs. You can even check out the Instagram account for the Mr. Mo Project. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up and consider sharing it with your friends and family. Thanks again, and we'll see you in the next one.